stage sunt super content cu Keter Stramers.
So first I'd like to thank the organizers for the invitation, for all that has been done by them, and I want to present my poster, some applications of a scattering-light approach that was developed earlier in order to calculate transport properties of superconducting structures. And what I am discussing now, it is a four-layer planar structure that consists of a metallic electrode, a thin insulating barrier, a thin normal metal interlayer, and a superconductor. So in the introduction to my poster, I want to present this approach that is based on these two papers. And in particular, I want to show how it is easy to introduce the Aronoff-Bohm phase into this discussion. In the first original section, I try to explain an anomalous, an anomalous double peak structure in the tunneling spectra of a belay, a ferromagnet superconductor that was obtained in this paper published last, published last year. In the second part, I want to show how it is able to engineer Josephson junctions using an additional normal interlayer between the traditional tunnel barrier and the superconductor. And I here present some theoretical calculations together with experimental data for such four-layer structures that were obtained together with Italian experimentalists. And the last section of my poster deals with phase-breaking effects in the normal interlayer between a normal injector and between a normal injector and a superconductor. This is the calculated effect of the defacing that was published by me earlier. And this is an preliminary experimental data that which, as we hope, supports it. And the last part of this third section is some new calculations of the non-equilibrium short noise that we hope to perform these experiments in future. Thank you.